This is a Pennsylvania Dutch poem by Charles F. Adams. It's called Yawcob Strauss. I'm going to try to read it. I'm half Pennsylvania Dutch. I should be able to get a feel for this. I have one funny little poy what comes Strauss to my knee. Their queerest shop, their creature rogue, as ever did see. He runs and slumps and smashes dings in all parts of their house. But Vaughn fought that. He's mine son, mine little Yawcob Strauss. He got their measles and their mumps under Ephraim Dot's oust. He spills mine glass of lager beer, puts snuff into my kraut. He fills mine pipe mit Lingerberg cheese, but dot ver der roughest shells. I dot verm on odor poi, but little Yawcob Strauss. He takes der milk ban for a derm and cuts mine cane in two to put their sticks to beat admit mine gracious dot vos drew. I dinks mine head that schlep abroad. He kicks up shaust and tries, but never mind their poise ver vos like dot young Yawcob Strauss. He asks me questions such as these: who paints my nose so red? Who vas it cut the smoosta braced out wolf's hair upon mine head? Under what blaze does rumpty lamp under their glim I douse? How again I douse things explain to dot little Yawcob Strauss. I sometimes think I shall go wild mid strump and crazy poy. Under vish once more I could half rest und brents dimes estroy. But ven he vash asleep in bed, as gweet as a mouse, I pray their Lord dot anything but leaf dot Yawcob Strauss. That's a very old poem, mid 1800s, and I think of, you know, the Pennsylvania Dutch accent.